I'm Morgan Hoffman from ET Canada, and I wanted to let you know that March is Epilepsy Awareness Month. Epilepsy does not discriminate. It affects people of all ages, races, genders, and anyone can develop epilepsy at any time in their life. On March 26, we celebrate Purple Day, a special day where people can wear purple to show their support for people living with epilepsy. So this March 26, on social media, show your purple.